Words alone cannot explain how we feel about this partnership with Vodacom. They have renovated our old computer center. It is now fully furnished. They've provided us with 55 laptops, whiteboard, projector, and a printer. At the moment, some of them are being trained by Vodacom. Those who call themselves the BBTs, those who were born before the technology, we are now demystifying that tendencies. They are now hands-on, pressing those keyboards and everything. They promised us that they're going to renovate our toilets and they're going to do fencing. And later on, they're going to give us a science lab, which I think is quite huge. The impact of this project cannot be explained fully, but in the near future, we're expecting good results. Learners are going to operate, they're going to search for information through internet. When they go to universities, they won't struggle because they'll be knowing how to search for the information. Even teachers, they are going to integrate their teaching methodology with internet, with the ICT. Words alone cannot express how we feel as a school. Thanks a lot, Vodacom.